Japan, I've been in thousands of bands. Rainbow first of all, then Michael Shannon Group, and now White Stadium. But it's nice to be back here again. First time we've played the open air stadium. I'm looking forward to it very much. See you then.
The audience wait until the end of the concert before they show their appreciation. But we work very hard and we insist that they sing with us and they work as hard as we work when we present the music. That's why I get the audience to clap and sing all the time. But I think this, to me, it's a pleasure to work in Japan as it always has been, because this is like a different part of the world completely, different culture, a different mentality. It's very, very refreshing. I believe my love for you is a love that can last forever. I'm here to testify, I'm a prisoner of your heart. Baby, don't you believe when I tell you I love you, but I really mean it. Don't you walk away, don't turn your back on me. It's a crime of passion. I'm just no doubt about it, no doubt about it, guilty of love.
easier.
Keep on pushing, babe, like I've never known. Drive me crazy, child, and I just wanna see you on the floor. Oh, superstitious woman, give me a superstitious mind. I've never known before. I want a superstitious woman with a superstitious mind. Well, I don't know. Superstitious woman, I got a superstitious mind, and I don't care. Come on, so take me down.
Easy.
Make love to me.
Make love to me. Go easy. I know that I know.
for more.
Sound of a windmill going round.
soldier of fortune. I guess I will always be your soldier of fortune.
Like Neil said, it's really hard to play in the heat and everything because we're sweating a lot more, and it's like we're not used to playing in the daytime as well, and it's quite difficult to get used to playing with the light and everything. It's like you only get festivals sort of once a year in England, and like if you're headlining them as most of us like have done before, then it's always dark. So with the heat and the light and everything, it's quite hard to come to terms with, but it's still good. And I hope the fans enjoy it.
It's been very successful, I think, but hard for us to play in such hot conditions. We're not used to it in England, where it rains all the time.
It's a good release of your emotions, like John and Neil have both said. So, it's the sort of music that we play the best, we think we play the best, and we like to do it. So it's the sort of music we all want to keep playing for you for as long as we're over here.
so bad. Need your love, I need your love so bad. And you ain't around, no.
Oh, I'd like to think that I would not be by myself. I'm very happy working with Cozy Powell, John Sykes and Neil Murray. I think we have a great future. I think it's very exciting and very, very powerful. I haven't been this excited since I first met women.
Yeah.
Tokyo. On guitar, John Sykes. On bass, Neil Murray. On drums, Ozzy Powell. I'm just gonna take it.